Dragon Man, Dragon Arms, choice could be. No fun like having a dragon man, right? Right, let's hear it, Yahoo! Yahoo!
Okay, Jay, you'll never guess who was on my tour today. You'll never guess. At the end of the tour, they came up to me. They go, Mr. Bernstein. I go, yeah. They go, you have a very, very, very nice museum.
Wow.
And they gave me this coin from the Secret Service from Denver. Secret Service.
Hold it right there.
See that? If you guys never seen a Secret Service coin, and I'll turn it around for you. Okay, here's the other side. Wow. See that? And meanwhile, I'm telling about the Zircon be gassed. You know, they killed the Jews with. I'm talking about the, you know, the cyanide that committed suicide with the Japanese and stuff. I'm holding up explosives. I'm showing them LEDs, how they make them. Holy moly, it's amazing I didn't get arrested, you know?
But they enjoyed the tour.
Yeah, they liked the tour. Secret Service. Wow. Yep, very proud to have this. Very hard to
Beautiful.
Get. Yep.
Dragon Man. There's no place like it in the country.
Not the guns?
The guns, Dragon Man, the experience, the museum, the place. It's no place like it. I see we have what?
AK-47, M16, and a 20, full auto 22.
What's that?
I'll start with the 22.
Okay. Wow, beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Is this the target right here?
The one to the right, yeah.
Did I hit anything?
Oh yeah, it's your hitting it.
Oh, that is me.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey, you
shoot
it.
I think that's
it.
You're
good.
Go ahead.
It looked like it was right on though.
Yep.
Wow.
Yahoo!
What do we got next there, Adam?
M16, 4.56. You want to come on this side?
What did
you
say?
I guess you're going that side.
Whoa. What is that?
So that's an M16. Air 15 auto. You can adjust it. It's there's no safety.
How do you adjust?
You pull it.
Oh, okay.
That's got a little bit more recoil. I'm sure. It's on full auto already.
Okay. That's what I'm hitting over there, right?
Yep, to the right, yep.
Okay. So when I see the kick in the back, that's going through?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I didn't put the safety off or anything.
All right. I aimed for the little guy.
Yeah. Woo!
Got a long way to go to being the kind of fun you have here.
Yeah,
that's
this
for
is
sure.
Gonna have a lot more kick to it.
Yeah,
this one. Would.
Oh, this one.
Yes. So that has no
now
safety.
Now that's a 70 also.
70. It's full auto.
Full auto.
No safety on it. So if you pull that out, it's
okay, the safety is
no safety.
It's just a safety.
So it's off.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're good. That's gonna kick a bit more.
Whoa! Where'd he go? Woo! Whoa!
Wow. might be it. Yep, that's it.
Woo!
Got a couple more of those. No safety.
Oh, there is no
safety. There is a safety, but it's just a...
That's the Russians for you.
Yeah.
Woo! Wow.
Damn. You want to shoot mine?
That was it?
Might have been, yeah.
Wow. All right, let's see.
I mean, that was it, only two.
That was it, huh?
That's
wow. That's awesome. Thank you. Woo! There you go. Dragon man, dragon arms, place to be. No fun like having a dragon man, right? Right, let's hear it, Yahoo! Yahoo! Oh, this is awesome.
All right, sweet. If you can just grab that box.
Yep.
This one's transmission fluid. Scully, transmission fluid. Let's see.
Yeah, he's, man. It's like,
look at this. Sunoco.
Wow. Those go for like $50.
And, I ask the younger kids when they come through here. What's
for?
This?
They don't know.
Yeah. Oh, I don't know. Does it go in a computer?
It's like a dial. It's like a rotary phone. You ever seen that thing with the kids that they're trying to figure out?
Yeah, they don't know what it is.
Yeah, they don't know.
You're right.
They're lost.
Now it's all screwed.
I got a wooden phone booth, right? Yeah. I asked one kid a couple of years ago, 11-year-old, what this is. He goes, oh, I know what it is. I said, well, what is it? He said, it's a storage box for the telephone.
Oh, man. That's crazy.
Yeah, they have no idea.